John Gungie Rivera is the driving force behind Prestigio Entertainment, a company that promotes Latin nightlife and events. John says his love for the business started at a young age.
I got started in the business by DJing. I was a DJ. I started doing private parties, sweet 16s, weddings, high school dances, and that led to doing my own dances. Like a community center, I would rent out a community center, pass out flyers, and all the kids in my neighborhood and in the neighborhoods that surrounded my neighborhood would go. We would do like 1,500 kids at the YMCA once every 3 months, because I would gear it up, do it seasonal, so it was a real big event. From there, I started DJing at nightclubs. Nightclubs led to promoting nightclubs, and promoting nightclubs led to promoting concerts and led to international concerts, and then that led to owning, buying a nightclub and opening up my record company, which is a Sony label, Sony Disco's label.
Skeptical at first, John knew that Prestigio Recordings would take off after he signed his first act, a young artist by the name of George Lamond.
George Lamond came to me at one of the Meet'em conferences in Miami and handed me a demo. I went back to my hotel. I was at the Delano, put it in. I was half asleep, put in the demo, and it just woke me up. I called his manager at 4:30 in the morning, and I said, I need to speak to you. I think I discovered the next Mark Anthony, I said to myself.
With the successful launch of George Lamond's first album, Entrega, it is no surprise that Prestigio started turning out other talented acts.
The second album we put out was a group called Nueve Once. Very talented kids. They went almost gold. They blew up in Puerto Rico. Then after that, Dominic, a Dominican salsa singer who's probably the biggest star on this label. He's just incredible. He's so multi-talented and so very young. He's in his early 20s. And he's one of the best improvisers on stage.
Today, Prestigio continues to discover new artists such as Doble Filo, Banda Tuya, and Rafi Burgos. And according to John, discovering these new faces may not be as hard as it seems.
Most of my signings have been references. So if you're a singer, it's good to know someone, get to know someone who knows someone at a record company, because when someone walks something in, it gets priority. As far as breaking in as an artist, you have to be consistent, you have to be aggressive, but not too aggressive. You have to be out there, you have to perform, because a lot of people think they're gonna be discovered home. No one's gonna knock on your door and say, hey, can I hear you sing? You have to constantly go out there, send demos, constantly try, because if you don't, people are not gonna know you exist.